What is this thing we call house music? It's always described as a feeling. House music, loved it for years. Complete freedom of expression through this open format. Whether it's jazz house, disco sampled house, deep house, soulful house, vocals, tracks. The most wide open format to express yourself behind the decks using any type of sounds you want to create that sonic palette. So many different styles of house music. This is how I do it.
Acceleration, baby. I'm surprised to see your suitcase at the door. Remember the good times, don't you want some more? It's not a perfect love, but I'll defend it, 'cause I believe it's what God intended. We got love to go away. It's not over between you and me. It's not over, no more to be free.
To be from Detroit, what does that mean? Detroit techno, house music. To be from Detroit means you come from a certain lineage. Trace your lineage to something deep within the city. The smells, the sounds, the auto industry, sparking creativity. We all started listening to Mojo on the radio. We talk about the wizard Jeff Mills. That's my lineage, my history, my city, Detroit. It comes from a deep bed of talent. Can't call you dancing in a kid in his club. Hearing about Delano Smith, Norm Talley, Mike Clark, before beatdown sounds. Coming from legends, Terrence Parker, Alan Esther. Watching the talent level, knowing that you have to be great to compete in this arena. To be from Detroit, implication of skill and talent. Always honored to carry on that tradition. What is my style? Everything. This is hot, executed. Whether it's fast pace, turntable trickery, or smooth blends, letting the music breathe, just make sure it's hot. Try to do that every time. Take chances, take risks. Not be afraid to make mistakes. Being a slave to spontaneity, creativity, and always bring skill with the music. You need the DJ to bring skills. Otherwise, What do you need me for? I'm not a jukebox. I bang. Known for my ability to blow up the dance floor, known as the party DJ. High school, college, very well rounded in different forms of music, and I always wanted to blow up a dance floor. I wanted to have an explosion to where people went back and said, who the hell was that DJ? You know, no matter what the music was, I make sure something happens on that dance floor. And I always try to set myself apart from other DJs because I hate sounding normal. Normalcy is the death of a person that is creative. Remember back in the 90s, Bruce Bailey used to put me on at his parties, and you only had a little time to spend because there were a bunch of DJs, so I would make sure my set was explosive. Took that up to all the way recently, resident DJ at Charivari Detroit. And when I hit that stage, I'm gonna make sure the people come over and something explosive happens, just pandemonium. I don't play normal. I've always been said that I'm a terrible opening DJ. So don't hire me to open, because I will cause havoc and a problem for the headliner, with all due respect. This passion is how we do in Detroit. We love our music, we love our DJ culture, and we kind of express that, at least I do, physically, sonically. Something's always going on with the turntables, the decks. That's how we do. Enjoy what you're listening to. Steve Crawford, DJ Energy.